Hi everyone, I'm Vaidehi. I'm from 2005 batch, which is the second batch of Poornima College of Engineering. Right now, I have around 10 years of experience in the corporate world, and currently I'm working with Max Life Insurance in their artificial intelligence department. I'm leading all the projects that requires automation and that requires robotics into it. Regarding my journey in Poornima, I think this chapter is going to be most important, definitely. A, because I met my husband in the same college, and B, I met a couple of friends who are really, really close to me, and C, because this is the place that gave me the freedom to go fearless in whatever I do. Definitely, there are so many people whom I miss, especially Director Sir and Ma'am. They have a special place in my heart. Thinking about the faculties that I still remember, and their teaching has helped me. I really admired Manish sir, Rekha ma'am. They never questioned. They gave that space to us to think and explore and do whatever that we wanted to. So I think you can turn around things. You can turn around things that you don't know. And that is one thing which I learned from these teachers. And they used to tell us that when it was Ajar, when it was Vaidehi, we never used to stop you guys. And that kind of confidence has actually transformed the way that we are working right now. I think that that's a tremendous aspect of entire teaching philosophy. Actually, to all the students who are here listening to me right now, there are various stages that you will come across just after the college. And all these different stages, I think the one thing that will definitely help you, that have that confidence in yourself and just go for it. Thank you.